My name is David. I've been working for Addison Lee for 5 years. It should have been longer because I was given the heads up on this company before, but I said, this industry can't work for me. I'm here 5 years. I wished I could stand there and say I was here 8 years, but I can't turn the clock back. I chose to work for Addison Lee because a friend of mine worked here, and he told me that the way that I like driving around the streets of London and central London, I wouldn't have a problem working for Addison Lee, even though it was a completely different business to the businesses that I worked in before. I've successfully, in my opinion, and others, made the adaptation, and working here at Adley, it works. What I enjoy working here at Addison Lee is the fact that it's random. I can pick somebody up in Baker Street and I can take them to Soho, or I can pick somebody up in Baker Street and take them to Biggin Hill, Kent, to Folkestone. I could even go up to Northampton, or I could go from the airport to Northampton. It's random, and I do random. That really works for me. What I enjoy about working for Addison Lee is that I've got a lot of experienced people around me who are very good at problem solving, because they've done it before, or they can see the circumstances that I'm in, and we can come up with a plan very quickly. You need experience behind you in order to get your job done and to do what you need to do to earn the money. The flexibility that I enjoy is the fact that now that we're in a situation due to COVID where you've booked a holiday and they cancelled a holiday and changed my possible date at a moment's notice, I don't have to tell anybody about it. I just tell Adley I'm not in tomorrow, and that's it. It works. The new driver deal, this is the main thing. I have not lost money. I'm still earning the money. I'm not working longer hours. I'm still earning the money. Favorite memory at Addison Lee. At Addison Lee, you pick up all sorts of people. The weird and wonderful household names. I've picked up chefs, celebrity chefs. I've picked up Premier League football players and former Premier League football players. I had him in a car and we had an absolute blast. And I continued to buy his wine.